Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the New World. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now, and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meow-dee-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Thank you.
new world.
Go.
Okay. Wow.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Okay, set him down here. Take a nice
I need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it!
Be right back. You're alive!
Had it rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand!
Sorry.
Hey, come on.
Catch you later.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff!
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah. I think we got a lead.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
Okay. Got it?
Ooh.
Something, Jaggies! It's a barrel! Run for your life!
Follow me! Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
Was that who I think it was?
God, don't let him find me. Don't let him find me. Oh, I saw it. No, the Gyratotus, that didn't kill the Baroth. It was,
alive.
Quite a sight. Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The Second Fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains. Get to your posts now!
Race you down there. Come on, this way. over there. What do you think?
Very well.
This'll definitely complicate setting up camp. I know. Catch! Phew! When in doubt, burn them out!
It's you two.
Have we met?
Sorry, I forgot. You were out cold when I found you.
I'm from the First Fleet. You folks are lucky to be alive.
Hang on. She must be the one who saved us. Oh my gosh, thank you! Thank you!
Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right? What are you doing out here?
Actually...
This is from Zora Magdaros? I'll see what I can find. I've spent years delving into this valley's secrets, and I'm starting to understand a thing or two. Now it's your turn. Learn all that you can about this place. Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good?
Yes. We're on the job.
Good. See ya.
Breathtaking. Raffinos. They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought.
We have disturbed its hunting grounds.
We should regroup.
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go. I think we should split up and look. Off. We've got to help her. Where is she? I thought she'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
No, you're not.
You're okay. I was scared to death.
All right. Easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble. Now, now. That's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the Veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think the Veil is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
Yeah. Come on. You're right. The Veil is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the Coral Highlands. From death rises new life, which after a cycle returns to the Veil to die again. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But, have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An elder's death is the catalyst. The Vale is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here, but Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, it's raining life. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
The trail seems to stop here. Found you.